When I bought a horse, I needed something which I could work from and tow the horse box. And this was the ideal vehicle as I'd been recommending it to my customers. And it was the best quality vehicle out there for the job. So it was the only option, really.
We'd average in like 12,000 miles a year, and it's basically always got a trailer on, no heavyweight squad bikes.